Hi, my name's Lauren Cline and I love taking photos. My favorite photos are of people so they can look back on all the wonderful memories that they've had. Here are some of my favorite photos over the past 8 years.
Green was the color of the grass where I used to read at Centennial Park. I used to think I would meet somebody there. Teal was the color of your shirt when you were 16 at the yogurt shop. You used to work, had to make a little money. Time, curious time, give me no compasses, give me no signs. Were there clues I didn't see? And isn't it just so pretty?